Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are doing well. Danny Carey, legendary drummer for A Perfect Circle and Tool, celebrates his birthday today, May the 10th. Let's celebrate it with him by listening to a song called The Pot.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down. Soapbox, house of cards and glass, so don't go tossing your stones around. You must have been.
Foot and mouth and head up
One thing I have always loved about listening to Tool is trying to count it out. And the fact that several times they will put time signature on top of time signature really makes it very, very interesting. And then on top of that, you throw in, you know, Danny Carey's really, really interesting rhythms and polyrhythms. It's, for lack of a better term, you know, we've talked about prog music in the past and how I have called it thinking person's music. You know, it's music that makes you think about what's going on within the music, how the time signatures change, how the rhythms change, how the feel and flow of the song change, is sometimes as often as bar to bar, let alone measure to measure or section to section. And Tool is one of those bands that, although you could consider them prog, but you could also just consider them rock or hardcore, whatever the hell you want to call them, they're really, really an interesting group in the sense that they make you, at least as a musician, they make you think about what is that tempo, what is that time signature, what is that pattern, what is going on. And then on top of that, you lay on Maynard's incredible vocals and lyrics, and just, you can't help but come away from it a bit mystified. And so hopefully you all agree with me that that was a great song to use to celebrate Danny Carey's birthday. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.